What phraseology will a controller use in an urgent situation where cooperation from the pilot is needed right away? Hurry up? Quickly? There are many expressions for conveying the meaning of rush. But in terms of air traffic control, there is specific standard phraseology to inform and alert the urgent situation by using only the word. The words are expedite and immediately. The word expedite is used only when prompt compliance is required to avoid the development of an imminent situation. The approach controller found out that two aircraft at the same altitude are converging toward the same point. The distance between the two aircraft is 5 miles. Considering the climb rate of the aircraft, separation is possible by climbing the altitude of one aircraft, but the delay cannot guarantee safe separation. At this point, the controller might want to say this: "The situation is not dangerous now, but if you do not climb till 8,000 feet as soon as possible, it will be dangerous." This can be expressed simply like this: "Expedite climb to 8,000. There is an aircraft crossing the runway at a very slow speed. It is expected that the aircraft can vacate until the next aircraft touches down, but it's impossible to assure 100%. At this point, the controller might want to say this: "The situation where you're taxiing slowly is not dangerous right now, but we don't know what will happen later if you stay slow, so please move faster." This intention can be conveyed as, "Expedite cross the runway." This approach controller found out two aircraft are converging at the same altitude. The distance between the two aircraft is 3 miles. Then the controller might want to say this: "Putting things aside, climb the altitude right now. You should climb the altitude now to avoid the conflict." This can be instructed simply like this: "Climb immediately." The situation where the controller needs to stop the aircraft from entering the closed taxiway or needs to make the aircraft get away from the area when it causes a dangerous situation and other traffic by entering the control zone without permission or prohibited area is a typical example when the expression "immediately" with control instruction is used. Expedite is a preventive instruction, meaning that if one does not follow the instruction without delay, a dangerous situation may occur, whereas immediately indicates that one is in danger, so one should follow the instruction right away to settle the situation. When the controller uses either expedite or immediately, the pilot needs to notice the underlying meaning and follow the instruction. If the controller has time, it's good to explain the reason with the instruction. The choice of using the word either immediately or expedite is up to the controller's judgment, but the use of a single word by the controller can make the pilot tense, leading to unreasonable reaction, or, on the contrary, can make the pilot indolent without alerting. Of course, the best is any urgent situation does not occur, so the controller doesn't need to use the control instruction. We cheer for your tomorrow. ATC for you.